progress.
Huh? What in the...
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical.
Visual on the target. Requesting immediate assistance.
Bring it.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Here it comes. Finish it.
Strike hard and fast. Back off.
You're good at this.
Told you so. He's close. Come on. There! Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one! I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Oh, this goes full of sound!
time comes,
remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Keep it together.
I got it.
Worked up a good sweat. Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it? Give me your best!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Make themselves at home in the plate, then get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit.
Bring it! You're enough!
Was never in doubt.
Not bad.
Keep it together.
All set.
Look now!
Too late.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of
gold. I got it. We'll see ya.
Okay, let's go.
Hang back.
Attack!
Gotcha! Let's finish it.
Suck on me!
Let's finish it! It's on you.
My turn.
Why I gotta kill all these things?
Those things really creep me out. I should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
There's good old Stan. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess she was doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far.
And that
a secret passage.
We've compiled our...
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
It's hard to remind me of one of Marlon's rituals. The one is full of nothing faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is...
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard...
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Don't overdo it.
Last one.
going out like this.
Keep up the attack!
Bring it!
Got a hold. nothing personal.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well,
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?